Okay, guys, we're going to have several types of thievery here. Got this young lady in here, grabbed a peg of candy already. She's got some trolleys in her left hand. You'll see her give the look of thievery right before she grabs the bag that she wants to steal. There it is. Grabs it, gives a look again. She's not going to make her move right now, but she will make it a little bit later. She got two bags of candy underneath some scratch lottery and her phone. Okay, so now she's at the fountain machine. She grabs herself a 20-ounce Big Red and a super big gulp. I guess she doesn't like the way the Big Red tastes in the fountain area. So she grabs a 20-ounce, which is about $2.80. And our big gulps are running about $1.60. Anyways, she's going to crack this Big Red open and put it into her drink, saving herself some money by stealing it, because she's literally going to pour it into the super big gulp and then throw away the container. Into the trash it goes right there. Okay, so she gets everything set up, ready to go. She's got her lid and her straw in the drink. She's got two bags of candy and a bunch of stuff on top. She's like, wait a second. Wants to make some room because she's going to steal some candy too. Might as well. I'm not going to pay for both of them. So she's so nervous. She drops her stuff, but boom, slides the candy right into the pocket. Business as usual. Okay, there's our suspect. And she's buying some lottery. We've got our local deputy here at the store who saw the whole thing. So, anyway, she gets her lottery. She's on her way out. Doesn't even realize there's a cop with handcuffs right behind her. Goes out the door. He follows right behind her. Makes sure he goes all the way out. And they're going to come back in here in about a minute. Okay, so he's going to bring her back in. Make sure... didn't pay for that candy and the big gulp, but sure enough, handcuffed, trying to explain their situation. There goes the candy getting pulled out the pocket. Verifies with my employees. Nope, he didn't pay for it. Okay, so here's our local Travis County sheriff pulling into the parking lot. You'll see the female suspect come into the camera. Walk of shame. Got the head down, on their way to jail over some stupid candy and a Big Red.